Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz. And welcome to DermTV. Patients often complain to me that their favorite wine turns their cheeks and nose red. So what's going on here? It's actually very simple. Anything that increases the amount of blood in your skin is going to make your skin look more red. And we have normal blood vessels in the middle layer of the skin called the dermis. And alcohol acts as a drug to vasodilate or expand those blood vessels, putting more blood into them and making your skin more red. As to how red your skin will get from drinking wine depends on three different things. First of all, how red is your skin to start with, meaning how large are the blood vessels? Do you have a rosy complexion or do you have a pale, sallow complexion? Second, how sensitive are your blood vessels to the effects of the drug alcohol? How much do they respond and how much do they enlarge from the alcohol? And third, it's strictly a matter of dose. How much alcohol are you drinking? Is it 12 to 14% alcohol like in wine, 4 to 5% alcohol like in beer, or up to 40% or more in hard spirits? So, as to how red your face will get from drinking wine depends on all those factors. But the good news is, by the next morning, the red is gone, the tired is gone, and you're ready to start a new day. On a more personal note, wine is near and dear to my heart, as I'm sure it is to Gary Vaynerchuk's, the host of the daily internet wine show, Wine Library TV, which was part of the inspiration for DermTV. So Gary, here's to you. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.